So welcome to Ellie's Own World. Guys, as you all know, it is Sugarpa's birthday today. So I wanted my channel to start on the birthday of any one BTS member, as I'm an ARMY too. Let me tell you at first that I'm not a good English speaker. My accent, my pronunciation, sometimes even the words get muddled up. So please don't mind those. So even if you find something happen like that, brush them off. So today I'm here to share some of the pics which I drew. Today I'm gonna share 3 BTS members pics. Soon I will be uploading more. In the future videos I will also try to explain how I drew them, but today I'm here just to show some of the pics I drew. And I'm also telling you this, that I haven't attended any drawing classes and I'm still a beginner in drawing. So experts in drawing, you can say bye to this video if you find it really irritating. That's the other thing which I like to share. If you find it really bad, please ignore this video without posting any bad comments. So beginners, this video is for you. It was really bad for me too at the beginning, but now I think I have improved in drawing. I used to get crazy because by trying countless times, the pick won't be right. So let me tell you this, you should draw when you feel so. And you should also have some patience inside you. So here you can see the first pick which I am showing is Tai Opa's pic. I hope you always find this as Tai Hyun Opa's pic. I always add Opa after their name because they all are like brothers to me and I really like to respect them. I also want my co-armies to respect them too, but it's your wish. So here in Tai Opa's pic, you can see it's okay. Even though it's not that perfect, just see them as a beginner's craziness. I think it's okay. In my eyes, it feels okay. So this is the first pick which I drew. The next pick is Suga Opa's pick. But I'm still not satisfied with Suga Opa's pick because you can see it's not really good. Something is off in this pick. And the next pick is... let me give you a chance to guess this. So I want you guys to comment your guesses in the comment box below. Ignore this video if you're really finding it irritating, and brush my English off if you're finding it really bad. So I hope everyone's support with me. That's all for today. Thank you.